Today is the feast of Saint Joachim and Saint Anne. They are the parents of the Blessed Virgin Mary and the grandparents of Jesus. And tonight we examine how they have been depicted in art throughout the ages, including a 15th century painting in the National Gallery of Art. Joining us now is Jem Sullivan, author of The Beauty of Faith. Jem, welcome back. So great to see you. So tell us about these artistic depictions of St. Joachim and St. Anne.
Thank you, Tracy. It's good to see you, too. And, you know, since the Gospels make no mention of the parents of Mary, what we know about St. Joachim and St. Anne comes from writings outside the Gospels or apocryphal writings. What is certain is that the parents of Mary and the grandparents of Jesus were faithful to God and faithful to each other. And their virtues lived on in the virtues of Mary, their daughter, the woman God chose to bear his son Jesus into the world. So artists depict the love of Saint Joachim and Saint Anne, who, according to legend, were blessed with a child in their old age. Or we see them at the birth of Mary or the presentation of Mary in the temple. The scene in this masterpiece painting from the National Gallery of Art is quite unique in artistic depictions.
And a masterpiece from the 15th century by Andrea di Bartolo is called Joachim and Anne, Giving Food to the Poor and Offerings to the Temple. Talk to us more about that and what we see.
Sure. You know, this 15th century painter from Siena, Andrea di Bartolo, highlights the virtues of St. Joachim and St. Anne. According to legend, the parents of Mary were known for their generosity. They gave to the temple in love of God, and they gave to the poor in love of neighbor. So on the left side, we see the haloed figure of St. Joachim in blue, giving bread to the poor and the sick. Some of the poor are on crutches, and others wear tattered clothes. And at the center is the haloed figure of St. Anne, dressed in green. She is entering the temple with a group of children, carrying sacks of grain as offering. This is a visual preview of the moment when these two saints will present their daughter, Mary, in the temple in consecration to God.
And Jem, you know, what's our takeaway as we celebrate today's feast day?
Sure, Tracy. You know, St. Joachim and Anne are the patron saints of grandparents. We just celebrated a World Day of Grandparents and the Elderly. And it could be said that Mary learned to be generous to God from the daily example of her parents, Joachim and Anne. So this beautiful 15th century painting invites us to reflect on their virtues, their faithful love that brought Mary into the world, and their generosity to the poor in their midst. So love, faith, and generosity, virtues that the grandparents of Jesus lived every day, and virtues that we are called to imitate today.
Well, Jem, thank you so much for sharing all of this with us today. We really appreciate it. Jem Sullivan, author of The Beauty of Faith. Thank you again.
Thank you so much, Tracy.